Hello everyone, let's continue with our project, and in this video we will continue what we have done so far. So now let's write some text. So if we want to plot a sample of the latest batch result, we can plot it. So now let's write some code for that. So plot some samples and predictions. So and their prediction. So now let's start writing. So actuals equal to y underscore test. So we got around 30 to 36. And then we have a pred, which is a predictions equal to model dot predict. So we have a x underscore test. So 30, 36. And then we got is predictions equal to np dot arch max. So we have a pred axis is equal to 1. And then we got images equal to np dot squeeze x underscore test. So we got a 30, 36. And now we got n rows equal to 2. N calls is equal to 3. And then we got for I in range 6 is we got a plt dot subplot. So we have is n rows comma n calls comma I plus 1, and then we have is plt dot imshow. So in here we have is np dot reshape images, and then we got is I comma 32, and then we got a cmap equal grace underscore r. And now we need to plot the title. So plt dot title actual. So we will have is plus str actuals I. So we have this one plus bread plus str open bracket predictions I comma fun size is equal to 10. And then we'll have is frame equal to plt plot gca. And then we have is frame dot axis dot get underscore x axis. Dot set underscore visible visible, and then we got is false, and then we have this one as well. So we have is y axis, and then we have a plt dot show. So I just make a pause and make the code more nicer. So let's run. So this is the output that we got. So actual 3, predict 3, actual 1, predict 1, and actual 3, predict 3. So actual 4, predict 6, actual 7, predict 7, actual 2, predict 2. So So let's write some text for that. So as can be seen from the above result. We did build successfully a simple CNN model which has a good result in accuracy and loss for this project. And that is all in this video and also this project. So I hope you enjoy the project. And that is the end of this section as well. So I hope you enjoy this section and the coding that we have gone so far. So of course, it is just a beginning of the course. So we have a lot of projects coming up and a lot of concepts in CNN, which is the very high level of the deep learning. And that is all in this video, this section as well. And I will see you in the next one.